A world without us won't just mean a world without honey. Apples, almonds, tomatoes, strawberries, watermelons, apricots, kiwis, pumpkins, cucumbers, beans, milk, even coffee? No way! It will mean the disappearance of almost 90% of the wild plants that depend on us to reproduce. And all the animals that eat those plants. Whew, and I'm not very optimistic for you humans either. My name? Honeybee. The point is, we are vanishing. The ongoing consequences of the climate crisis. Warm winters, cold springs. Unfortunately, honeybees have not been able to adapt to these sudden changes. Is there a sustainable way to protect honeybees from the climate crisis? The Solar Beehive. A smart beehive powered only by solar energy actively monitors and controls interior temperature, providing the bees inside with a stable environment during abrupt weather changes. In addition, food and water are supplied to help boost and maintain the honeybee's immune system. The bee-friendly design of the hive keeps the bees safe if they fall into the water. With the Solar Beehive, an attack from the bee's ultimate enemy doesn't mean a fight to the death. As soon as a hornet frequency is detected, the entrances to the hive automatically close. On World Bee Day, a honeybee colony moved into the Solar Beehive. With the constant, real-time care provided by the Solar Beehive, these 40,000 bees will safely flourish. Flowers planted by the students and the community will also provide a sweet meal for the honeybees. One key task that the Solar Beehive performs is data collection on the activities of the bees inside. This real-time data will become a pivotal starting point in finding a solution to the honeybee extinction crisis. Data collected from the Solar Beehive is now open on the website for all those who study honeybee conservation. Based on the collected data, two dissertations are published contributing to the healthy growth of honeybee colonies. The Solar Beehive, donated to the Korea National University of Agriculture and Fisheries, is being used for research and educational materials. The average number of flowers one colony of honeybees pollinate? About 300 million flowers. Hanwha believes that by protecting these tiny honeybees today, we can protect Earth's plants, animals, and humans tomorrow. Hanwha.